Hello everyone! So for today's video, gagawa lang tayo ng masarap at napakadaling dessert. As you can see, tatlo lang yung ginamit kong ingredients. We have the crushed gray ham, mixture of all-purpose cream and condensed milk, at yung fruit cocktail. Ang gamit ko nga palang container is dessert glass. Then nag-coat ako on the surface of it to make it look more presentable. Ayan, ganda diba? So proceed tayo sa layering ingredients. Lagyan natin una yung crushed gray ham, next natin is yung fruit cocktail and yung ating mixture ng cream and condensed milk. By the way, pwede naman to sa mga ibang container like food cups or food trays, depende sa prefer nyong lalagyan. Yung mga gantong dessert glass kasi iswak to sa mga bonggang events or special occasions. Mabalik tayo, repeat nyo lang yung procedure na ginagawa nyo hanggang mapuno nyo yung container. And then, yung mga remaining ingredients like fruit cocktail, crushed gray ham, and milk is pwede nyong i-toppings. And then, chill nyo na siya for 3 to 4 hours or overnight. And then, that's it. The finished product. Fruit cocktail gray ham float.